And many more.
Yay! So 28 may be the cutoff for the actual number of candles.